Is up, guys. Strategist 420 here, back with another episode. Today we are going to be playing some more Spaceborne 2. This is going to be episode 6. Last we left off, we went to a new trade station. This is going to be a trade hub, and at the last facility we were at, we found some people that were looking for some freelancers to do some contracts for. So I did end up getting some new quests, but there is quite a lot. Quests so far. And I'm currently gonna stay with this, saving Anka before I continue trying to go do some other stuff, because
landing gear retracted.
Straight up. It's hovering around a planet.
Warp drive online. The surface align process is completed, waiting for the thruster input.
Interesting. I'm guessing that's the layer.
Navigation is online.
Yeah.
Landing gear deployed.
Clear some of this out. Interesting. Way too quiet. looks like both of those had cave-ins. Head over this way. What in the shit? What? Second floor. This place abandoned? Doesn't make sense. This is beyond strange.
Landing gear retracted. Navigation is online. Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input. Warp drive cooling. Warp drive online.
All right, this is what we should do. Wait a minute. Let's see, whose territory are we in? House Benzula. Okay, security 2. House Benzula. TH. Diplomat. Internal affairs. They're not as much. Okay. Affairs, they don't really have any. Any of these people have any? Independence. Ooh. Relations. None of these guys. Where do these guys own shit? Could do is pick off one of these. The weakest house. House some more? Average soldier level 8. He's got 0 fleets and 13 bases, 22 systems. Okay. Bin is probably good. There's a drone dock. Okay. Keep an eye on that motherfucker.
Warp drive online.
Oh.
Landing gear deployed. Landing gear retracted.
Oh, that was the wrong planet. I teleported.
Landing gear deployed.
Warp over here.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for thrust. Landing gear retracted. Warp drive cooling. Warp drive online.
All right. This.
The surface align process is completed, waiting for the thruster input. Warp drive cooling. Navigation is online. Landing gear deployed.
Time to go fuck some shit up. Fuck some shit up, get some loot. That's all good. Let's speed run these first two levels. Alright, that's all good. No enemies.
Thank you.
there was nothing in this fucking crate? Oh, damn, that's some bullshit. Second floor. This side. Yo, what did they do to me, bro? Oh my god, man. What the fuck? No. What is this? Where? I'm so confused. What the fuck? Okay. There we go. All right, I fell to the floor. I don't know what that dude hit me with. Okay. Okay. Current floor, second. Okay. Here we go. On the first floor again? Hell yeah, just leveled up. Level 3 soldier. Be able to use my new weapons now. Fuck yeah. Oh, that's... I will say cargo right now. Let's go switch. Weapon damage 126. This is 129. What the fuck? God damn. I don't know the fuck this is, but let's go test it out. Alright. What is that? Equipped it better. Character and this one's definitely gotta go first. Those ones are the highest. Oh no, 138. All right, let's go back down to first floor. Nope. Now let's exit the surface. Cause I've got enough loot.
Navigation is online. Navigation is offline.
Why is my ship in the fucking ground?
Landing gear retracted.
There we go.
Navigation is online.
All right, let's look at the map.
Warp drive offline. Warp drive online. Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Mirax sent word. Ray was ready and we were meeting on the escape route of Russian system.
Warp drive offline. Warp drive online. Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input. Warp drive offline. Landing gear deployed.
Actually, that 311? 3? Holy shit. Gonna go sell the last bit of this loot. Alright. Well, guys, I feel like this is a great way to end off this episode here. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. If you like the content, don't forget to like and subscribe, leave a comment down below. And yeah, check out the other social medias and my Twitch if you want to see more content coming out. Until next time, Strash 420 out. Peace.